This is step-ups. We're going to do two variations of step-ups today. We're going to do alternating and non-alternating. Right now I have a step-up box, but you can also use plyometric boxes. I wouldn't go any higher than probably knee height. Right now I'm here at about shin height, which is a good place to start, but as you become more comfortable with the exercise, you can raise up the box a little bit. If body weight is too easy for you, add a little weight. I take my weight to the side, and I'm going to step up, knee up, and step off. I'm going to try to drive through my heel to give a little more glute activation. Nice and controlled on the down. This is non-alternating step-ups. And alternating, obviously I would step down and then step back up with the alternating foot.